out my man Jazzy Fizzle. He's in the building right now with the Urban American
show. Mr. Finzel for this show. You know, this is a red carpet event. So Finzel, like Denzel, you know what I'm talking about? My first, you know, movie. So I say I figured out I put on my Finzel shirt tonight, you know.
Now listen, I want to just call me in a couple of words. Tell me if I'm right or wrong.
Okay.
Flamboyant.
Let me give you two words to describe Jazzy Pha. Lavishly coordinated. Okay? There it is.
Help me out. What do I need to do besides have $1 trillion to get on this
level? You don't need $1 trillion, brother. You don't need it because a lot of my favorite dressers, like from past time, from school, from all time, were like thrift shops. It's about how you put it together. It ain't about all the money you got. I know some of the world's most famous and richest ball players, and they the tankiest cats moving.
Right.
You know, it's all about how you put it together. You know what I'm saying? Right. You have to have an attitude. Put you on some music, turn on your little TV show, and get you some nice fabrics and colors going on, and coordinate. That's why I call it lavishly coordinated.
And you're hearing this from a master.
Yeah.
Speaking of music.
Yeah.
You already got music out there.
Yeah.
Everything you make is in here.
Yes, sir. Thank you. Thank God.
Are you with?
No doubt.
You. No doubt. Are you trying to get your acting gigs up now, Jazzy?
Yes.
What's up, man?
Yes. Chris Robinson put me on, you know what I'm saying, in Dallas, Austin. They chose me for the movie, so I gotta, you know, give big shouts out to them. You know, Dallas is my man, you know what I'm saying? He's been putting me down with various projects for the longest, man. So, really, it shouts out to them and you know, recognizing, you know, some talent in me, you know, and I just humbly just, you know, come forward and just say, y'all choose Fizzle. Because you won't be mad. You get your money back. Sextuple your money. You ever heard of sextuplets? Six times over, man. You know what I'm saying? Count that.
And before you get in there and enjoy yourself, man, do these movie up and coming producers just one bit of advice. Just one bit, the most important part that they need.
The most important is to put your sounds together. Make sure your sounds are compatible with the Jazzy Pha, the Manny Freshes, the Dr. Dre, the Little Johns. Make sure everything is compatible before you go and sit around a bunch of friends that, you know, are your yes people and tell you something that you want to hear. It's about comparing and making sure that it's right. Not necessarily being like someone, but be yourself.
Yeah, no doubt.